gonna be streaming. Okay. Alright. Guess I can't choose anybody else but Soul and Kai right now. Soul Black Guy. Soul Black Guy. I don't see my buttons, I see. Soul Black Guy. Shut up.
This is legit.
She's definitely not human. We can't be sure, but there's an excellent chance she's the real Valentine. If we can believe her declaration of war, then no part of the world is safe.
That's just great. So, what's she worth?
Excuse me?
Bounty hunter, remember? I only work when there's money on the table.
Very well. There is something I need to discuss with you. Bring Sin. You know where to find me. Just name your price.
$1 million.
$1 million?
In cash.
Damn, old man. No mercy.
Doesn't pay.
I know that's right. Axel Lowe.
You remember your high school romance? Majestic Space Center in Houston? Had a fleeting feeling.
All that talk.
I'm gonna wipe you off the face of this earth, son. When I'm done, there won't be enough left to scream. Heaven or hell, do what you want.
Let's see if I got skills. It's a little something there. Nigga, you straight?
Strategy? Spacing? I just keep punching until I hit something.
Sounds fair to me. Zato or Zato?
Let's rock! Gunfight! Poison! I'm done.
Okay. Oh! Remix. Ah! Trying to get used to this damn controller.
You supposed to be a zombie or something? How many times I gotta kill you before it sticks?
Skills. Yeah, what up, Smurf? What's good with you, man? Pain in the ass. Destroyed. I guess they're getting better with the voice acting, so that's good. No, they never had English voice actors before, so. But, I mean, it's on point, so. Like, for Blaze Blue, they had, like, English voice actors and stuff, so. But I never listened to them, so I always had the voices in Japanese. Two, 3 weeks, I'm gonna have to start reading up on some stuff on this game. Now, this demo is hot, but you know, I wanna really start learning some more stuff. Johnny. Johnny was actually pretty good. Johnny was actually good in the other games. Ah. Trying to get used to the combo. Ah. Word. Ah. Okay. I got. All right. I'm gonna try some new stuff then. Okay. Yes, it does. I gotta definitely turn off that censorship on this account. Okay. I'll show y'all all the animations and stuff. Okay. Yeah, I think it's only on PS4 though. Yeah, it's only a PS4 demo. PS4 demo with people that have PSN Plus. So, I mean, the game comes out, what, next week for Japan? And we get it the week after. So we're like... He's like, I don't give a shit how old you are. You'll get it in the butt because I said so. Hell yeah. Good shit indeed. I mean, this is like one of the best demos I've played since like CVS2 on original Xbox. Because CVS2 on original Xbox was like the full game. But only problem is, there's only two characters on this one though. You know, the main two, of course, Soul and Kai. And I'm just bullshitting, you know, I don't know like the advanced stuff yet, so. Yeah. I know that's right. Come here, bitch. Just cuz. Damn. Still just medium rare. I thought this was gonna be like a... Yeah. It plays just like the old Guilty Gear, exactly the same way. Maybe. Take it in the face! Brother, you sound quite upset.
I like the style.
This is rather urgent. Let us hurry.
Yep. He is a nigga though, straight up. I gotta take the exclusive content off of it. I just probably didn't add the language, curse languages on there, but I could do that in a sec. Man, we'll take it. Oh! What are we going there for us? Ah. Okay. Oh, wow. I'm gonna learn some shit with him. Let me try some old school stuff. Let me see. Damn it. Ah, cancel. Bitch. Eat the ground. Yeah, I love all the intros right now. It's like amazing. I'm definitely gonna be streaming this a lot more though once I get the real game. There you go. I couldn't get it out. Straight.
You need to see a doctor before you try this again.
All is proceeding according to plan. Our preparations are nearly complete. The dawn of human reform is near.
All that remains is to await the activation of the crater.
It will not be long before this world breaks free and begins anew. Begins anew as the world we wish it to be.
He was a straight up bitch. Neo, New York.
So, thank goodness you made it.
Is our pilgrimage finally over? About time.
Yeah, time to go.
What? You're going alone? Other nations are already mobilized. We should wait.
Other nations? You really think an army of humans can even stop that thing?
Perhaps not, but we need to attack with all we have. I can't lose you now. Besides, there's something we need to discuss.
Sounds like none of my business. You understand what a bounty hunter is, right? That means I go where the bounties are. End of story.
It seems my words fall on deaf ears.
Glad to see you figured it out. Hope you haven't gotten soft.
A foolish question. One does not sit long on the throne with a dull blade.
Good. Heaven or hell.
Heaven or hell. Damn, I gotta really learn some soul stuff, bro. Ah, crap. Crap. I want to see why he keeps saying it's not over yet. I don't know if that's like... I know it's like the energy is glowing for some reason. So I don't know if it's like they have like another EX move or something. So I'll probably find out when I guess I play a tutorial or whatever. Oh yeah. And I was hoping that this demo had like net play, but I guess not though. But you know what I mean, it's coming out in 2 weeks, so I can't complain. So that works. Just cause I wanna be rude. Just cause I wanna be rude.
Suit yourself.
Oh, this. At least she's a lot easier than that Eno bitch. The guy in the back on the left, the far left, right over here, that's Kai's son right there.
Welcome.
He said,
heaven
Yeah, that's excerpt, bro. Yeah, I just read up on it like a minute ago. Yeah. He was in Guilty Gear 2, that whack one that everybody never played, so. Yeah. No, bitch. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Can I block this? Good. Romancing. Now, I was playing the demo earlier. I didn't know I could have blocked that crap, so I was trying to be all fancy, try to jump over it. You know what I mean? So, I was like, all right. So, at least I know I could block the attacks. That's good. Crap. Get your ass in the air. Oh, really? You gonna go there? Nope. Oh, crap. I showed off too much. See, I shouldn't have ran into that shit. Yo, it's nuts. Yo, hold that real quick. Thank you. This shit is like a movie, man. I like it. That's what I love about it. It's like we actually put money out to actually making a storyline. That's good.
What is that thing?
What's going on?
You're joking, right? Hey, look at that! What's happening?
What in the world?
This can't be good.
Yeah, that's the best response. That's a nigga response right there. Shit. Is it like credits? That's funny as hell. Wow. Alright, let me fast forward through this.
They are shiny or not.
That sounds like a Japanese version of Everybody Plays the Fool. They should just change that to the ending theme song. Everybody plays the fool sometimes. Oh,
well then, shall we begin? It's time to take over the world.
To be continued. As you would say, Aunt Herpaderp. Uh-oh, Herpaderp. No exceptions, dude. Oh, God. That's some salty shit. See, it says right here, thank you for downloading and playing the Guilty Gear Xrd signed demo, which is available to PlayStation Plus members from November 25th through December 9th. Once the period is over, the app will expire and it can no longer be activated. Alright. So, tutorial and arcade. Yeah, I'm gonna just stick with arcade. Oh my gosh. Alright. They don't got no black kind? Damn. Okay, my butt's already set. Like everybody plays the fool.
Apparently, intel was correct.
Unfortunately, this makes the Opus's activation even more worrying.
It is entirely possible our own government can no longer be trusted.
Well, I'm assuming once the real version comes out, yeah, exactly. You can customize it like you did on the old one. This nigga got money like that, huh? Alright, let me see if I can remember how to use Kai, like, thoroughly. This nigga ballin', man. Now, the last time she said, can you bring me some fish? Or whatever, potatoes or something? Yeah. Alright, so let me see. Alright, that does that. Alright, so yeah, he's just the same. Okay. There's a, has that. Okay, has that. Yup. Alright. Let me see if he got anything new real quick. Sunage. Blah, blah, blah. Vapor thrust? Yeah. Okay. Okay, that does that. Ride the lightning. Sacred edge. Same stuff. All right, that's it. Let's go. I like the Japanese voice of him. He's because he always sound like he's just sound angry. Oh, there it is. Ride the lightning. Oh, that's weak. Let me see, what else? He has that. Okay. Alright. You're good. Yeah, he's... sounds very bitchy. Very bitchy. I can't remember the other part. Too slow. It's no use! Well, it's a demo. What do you expect? They want niggas to actually enjoy the game. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let me see what his destroyer is. There we go. Just hold that, please. Thank you. You straight.
Moral edicts on my part may fall flat if I've raised my sword.
What?
Oh. My apologies.
What? Wow, dude. Okay. Right, like, what? So we used to call him Zato. He's actually pronounced Zato, that's funny. Like, Zato 1! I used to use Zato back in the day, so... Alright, that does that, that does that. Uh-huh. Damn. I used to have one of my boys, I used to live in Philly. He used to use the hell out of Kai, though, back in the day. We used to play the, you know, Guilty Gear X on Dreamcast and stuff, so we used to rock that, you know what I mean, back in the day. Which was cool. We always had, like, this Soul and Kai battle for some reason. Then I go out and pull out Angie Mito that nobody likes. I thought Angie was cool as hell, though. He was kind of a slow character. I don't know how to use Kai again. I'm talking about where the combo's at. I'm just going from raw skill. Like, I use more Soul than I use Kai. I'm like, I know Kai ground moves, but I don't know his air shit like that. I know we can link it up. It's the same way, like, when I play Blaze Blue. I know to use the two fake-ass Soul and Kai like crazy, but this, I'm like, nah. But Tamkin got a major upgrade. He got his Jack 5 outfit on, his prototype Jack on, you know. Prototype Jack, German. Potemkin Jack. There you go. Ah, crap. I didn't mean to use that. Alright. He'll ride the lightning! Looking like a damn heartless. He does. Yeah. Seriously. Looking like a Full Metal Alchemist reject and shit. Just cause. Oh, you bitch made ass. That's alright. Oh. Okay, alright. Just like back in the day, alright. You can set him up, yeah. Alright, I got you, okay. Just remember that now. Negative penalty. Alright. A fine belt.
Your pride and determination are stronger than the steel.
Wow, look at all those words.
I hope you will show me their true worth.
Look at all these words, man. Nah, man. You know I'm illiterate, April. That's not funny. That's messed up. What time is it? Damn.
No one would put two and two together. Not in this chaotic world.
nonetheless, the information Kai Kisk possesses could be a truth to us all.
I don't know why.
Do not lower your guard until the task is complete.
Alright. And no, not really. You see, everybody talks to everybody differently in this game. I noticed that. When I ran into Axel with Soul, he had like a whole paragraph to say to this man. I'm like, damn. Huh? Yep. What's the other button? Because he's freaking, yeah. He's Axel Lowe. He's been in it since Guilty Gear 1, man. Somebody likes him. Just some booty shorts from downtown. Saw that fireball from out of nowhere. Yep. He is their version of Billy Kane. There you go. Because he's English and he has like fake weapons like Billy Kane. But Billy Kane is way better though. Billy Kane will see him for his money though. Oh, that was beautiful. Ride the motherfucking lightning. Hold that. I said, hold it, damn it. Oh. Alright, what was the button? Is that a Burger King sandwich, nigga? Ah. Oh. Slash. That's funny. You could hit him with a punch button. And it's like dramatic.
One can learn much from an opponent with a different fighting style. I hope I can serve as inspiration for yours.
Yeah, so, alright. Yeah, this is definitely needs to be ported to, like, you know, PC. Like, Slayer!
This girl got 100 and everything.
I know that's right. Good work, baby. Alright, I fixed my charger. Like, come here, ho. Yeah, give me some of that. Yeah? I got them hoes sprung, you don't know? That's Slayer. I can only imagine how banging he's gonna be in this game, too. Like, I'm on the full version. I know a lot of people that love him some Slayer. Back when I used to go to the temple tournaments, when they used to have it on PS2 back in the days, they used to run that Slayer game back then. Yo, fool will tell you, I'm telling you. That's when I was like, I was nice. I'm not sure. I forgot about that slap. I wonder, so... No, that's not it. I'm trying to find the move that do that thing. Oh, go ahead. There you go. Booyaka! Check another room, babe. Say, haha, clue! Alright, I'm about to go. Yeah, hold that! Oh! Alright, so let me see what else. A fine bout. Nigga, you straight. He just sitting back chilling.
Must operate now. Do not worry. I don't need your insurance.
Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's rock.
I strike loose again. I strike.
You're lighting.
I strike.
Herb-making incision.
Vapor thrust.
Herb-making instinct.
Deep sorrow.
Take this.
Star edge.
I strike there.
What do we get?
Some strength.
I strike.
You're open. Let's leave it.
This is my full strength.
This is not over yet.
Some strength.
Strike.
You're not.
It's not over yet.
Brace the light.
Right now.
Farewell and well done.
Perhaps next time.
Win. Duel. Turn up the heat.
Alright, man. Yeah.
Oh, have you come to your senses? That wasn't my intention, but
perhaps it was
soon. Alright, yeah.
That was my test and, part of my paper that I have to do.
Okay, yeah. Wow. Nice, you got it now. Let me do some homework on this guy real quick.
Our preparations are nearly complete. The dawn of human reform is near.
Oh, okay. Vapor thrust and alright.
It will not be long before this world breaks free and begins anew. Begins anew as the world we wish it to be.
Oh yeah.
You have a good scare like
so,
that.
Mm-hmm.
Thank goodness he made it.
Is our pilgrimage finally over? About time.
Yeah, time to go.
What? You're going alone? Other nations are already mobilized. We should wait.
Other nations? You really think an army of
humans
can stop that thing?
Perhaps not, but we need to attack with all we have. I can't lose you now. Besides, there's something we need to discuss.
Sounds like none of my business.
Penis.
You understand what a bounty hunter is, right? That means I go where the bounties are. End of story.
It seems my words fall on deaf ears.
Glad to see you figured it out. Hope you haven't gotten soft.
How foolish. One does not sit long on the throne with a dull blade.
Good.
Heaven or hell.
Duel. One.
Let's rock.
And it's over.
Damn. All right. Let's booyah.
Turn up the heat.
Really? Wow. I'm gonna just Ken the hell out of you. Missed. I can't believe I missed that too.
Doesn't a bigwig like you have better things to do? You're more of a pain than I remember.
I have responsibilities I must be ready to give my life for. I cannot let my pride or my skills languish.
Fine, whatever. Don't think we've got enough time to wait for your cavalry, though.
What?
You have to feel it, too. Something's about to happen.
What is this? Feel it, too. Something massive is trying to swallow the world whole.
Come on, move it!
Yep. Yes.
Look! The world's ending. My feeling's getting stronger. Hey, old man! What is that?
That's Babylon!
I was afraid this would happen. This is no time to be discouraged. So, this is a diversion. We need to get to Babylon immediately.
Interesting. You knew. Well, whatever you knew, it must not have been everything.
It's the full arcade mode, April.
Valentine.
Welcome. Well done.
Thank you.
We're out of time. Can't afford mercy at the moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do my homework on both of these guys before 2 weeks' time. Yeah, this is a demo, Ron. Only the arcade version, only arcade mode you can play, but it's only with Soul and Kai, so I wish it was with everybody else. You know, I don't get the glory to shit, that bitch crazy. Ramathal. Sound like something you take as a medicine. Oh damn! All right, bitch, damn!
That is really, really
cheesy. I did. Oh, I definitely died now. That's alright. I'll hold that. It's more like a never mind on that one. Loses. Yeah, I died there. She's not as bad as Eno, though, so that's a good thing. Eno was a bitch. Oh, gosh. Crap. Ugh. Again? Yo! Oh, my gosh. Yeah, that's I can only imagine her on hard. Damn! Yo, that's some mean ass rude shit. Look at her meter though, that's ridiculous. Yo, that's nuts. She pretty much punished the hell out of that one move. I'm like, really? You just gonna keep proton canning me from a distance? Yeah, shut up, ho. Yes, I am. What's up? Yeah, whatever. Alright, so now I'm gonna say screw that damn move and I'm gonna kill this hoe. Come on. Oh, I'm supposed to cancel that. Clue. Got her. See, that's why I hate when these damn bosses like that. That's ridiculous. Now, I never really played with Kai like that, so. But I don't know his air combos. I know a lot of his ground moves, of course, as you can see. You know what I mean? But I just don't know how to combo into his air combo stuff. Ah, come on. Gotcha. There she go. Yeah, I suck my dick. I suck my dick in reverse with the tip on it.
We can still make it in time. Quickly, to Babylon.
You won't.
What?
Why do you think I chose this place? There is no force.
Alright, let's see.
Magical that can stop the cradle. It will eliminate every last one of the redundancies holding this world back.
What's happening?
I kind of wish they had training mode on this. The only thing I wish they did, they had, wish they had demo. Yeah, can't even say it. Training mode on this demo.
Hey, look at that! What's happening?
This can't be good.
This has to be like one of the most prettiest fighting games I've seen in a long time. Like this, the graphics on here is ridiculous for PS4 standard.
All those people are disappearing.
This energy. Is there another Valentine?
Damn it! She's killing them! Do something!
That's not possible. She was telling the truth about everything after all. Then I ask, what is the Conclave's response?
What? Okay, whatever. I'll say one thing though. When I get this, I will be streaming again on this channel. And also when I get the new Dead or Alive again. Oh, God. On here. So you're going to see me do a lot of lobby matches on this one here. Definitely. Valentine. Who is she related to again? I'm telling you, man. Everybody plays the fool. What is that damn song? I can't spell. Gotta bring up the main ingredient, you know.
Okay, so your heart broke. Just sit around moping. Crying. You say you think about dying? Well, before you do anything rash, dig this. Everybody plays a fool sometimes. There's no exception to the rule. Listen, baby, it may be factual, maybe crude.
This shit is stupid. Alright. Let me kill that shit. Yo, I'll tell you, that's what it is. Yo.
It's time to take over the world.
Yo, I'm telling you. So I'm assuming it's going to be like an Xrd Sharp Reload plus Alpha Edition Omega Blast evil version or something. Alright, so... Yeah. You missed the first part when I played with Soul, so I guess... I really don't want to do tutorial, but I guess I'll try it. Oh, wow. 50 of these, okay. Damn. Alright, I'll just play a few, show you, so I can show you Soul, or whatever. I got a lot of selection of characters, as you can see. Remember the good old days of, like, when you had a demo, when you had a Game Shark or something, you could just actually look for codes. Or get codes from friends, and you could just actually use those cheat codes inside the demo. Shoot. And you can unlock hidden characters that way. Good day, good times. Oh, man. Soul Black Guy. If I had Smash Brothers, I'd stream that, but I don't. Yeah, man, I remember doing that with, like, Tekken 3 and Tekken 2 and all that stuff. Oh, that's hot. I noticed the that's hot. I just noticed even the cutscene got with the different outfit. That's cool. Oh, that dude they just touched me, that's Kai's son. So, yeah. From what I've read up online, I was like, okay, he had a kid. It's like, I thought it was like his lost brother or something. I'm gonna do like probably 3 matches of this and then I'm gonna probably wrap it up, so yeah. I might stay on a little longer though, I guess. Oh, Carlton? He won! Yeah, I kind of figured he would. Ah! Get your ass over there. Oh, okay, okay. I bet.
You supposed to be a zombie or something? How many times I gotta kill you before it sticks?
Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, I mean, like, that was like a no-brainer. I hate Eno with a passion on fucking Guilty Gear. Yo, no, I can't stand this bitch.
Where the hell is he?
No, ho. No. I noticed, like, this little forward high slash doesn't stagger them no more. It just knocks them back. I guess that's different. Ah. Oh, I can't connect that. A lot I gotta learn about this new game. Okay. Cause he got a lot of new crap, a lot of new priorities and shit. Okay, that doesn't do that anymore, so I changed to that, okay. Tested together? Okay. Alright. Damn, I'm a piece of shit though? Really? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to stream this bad boy. I know a lot of people want to play this, so I know Jan said you wanted to play this, or whatever. You know. Nah, he get. This crazy thing is, I used to learn Potemkin on a humbug, because I was playing my friend Martin back in the day, and he would always try to pick Potemkin and do the same crap, and I had to learn him just because. Sort of more Zangief base, but yeah, he's a mixture of, like, you know, he's like every big guy that you know. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. I don't know it. I know a little bit. I'll just say that. All right. Just hold that real quick. Alright, let me see if I can try some stuff. Ah, come on. What the hell is he doing? Ooh, ouch. Wow. I like that song. Yeah, no extra hit. I can't do extra hit after that. I think there's some. Straight, yeah. Oh, yeah. I was like, oh, I said earlier, I said Potemkin looked like prototype Jack.
They've taken the bait.
Yes, but it was almost too easy. It makes me nervous.
Humanity's representative, the Conclave, is in talks with Ramlethal. No one would put two and two together. Not in this chaotic world.
Let's see.
Regardless, we cannot allow ourselves to be distracted by the likes of Soul Bad Guy. Handle it, Ramlethal Valentine.
Ramlethal? That just sounds like some nasty disease you catch. Now, what you got? I got that Ramlethal, dog. Damn. There you go. Pick out some onions. Look, you fat bitch. Pick out some onions. Yeah, right? Q's cousins in them. You know what I'm saying? He gonna come out of nowhere, out of, you know, if I get a certain setting right. You know what I'm saying? I often wonder what happens when you do something with that, with the energy right there blinking. I don't know what that is, if anybody knows, you know. Let me see if I can show you his destroyer, though. I wonder. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I guess you can't do a destroyer in that mode or something. I don't know. That would be cool. I wonder if you probably can. That's straight, yeah. Slayer. He'd be all you relay. Time to bust a cap in nigga ass.
What the hell, man? I thought you were retired.
Yeah, so you know about the. Come here, bitch. Give me some of that neck. Ouch! Like injustice. Always have that conversation. Ah! The only thing I'm glad I know how to play on a controller. Ah! Ooh, you're gonna eat that. Okay. Throw the punch! There it is, shit. Alright. There it is.
Sorry.
Oh boy. Axel. I hope there's like more new characters show up instead of like, you know, the same old classic people from the old game. Which is cool and all, you know. Try some. That does that. Okay. You know what? I had peeped that. I just remembered some crap from back in the day. Alright. Let me see some. Oh, okay. Yeah, Ooh! There you go. Oh, you can't do it in that mode. Alright, good. But same thing, okay. But damn!
This medium rare.
That was it? Wow. Oh no, it's not over yet, okay. Oh. Ugh. Nice. Really, you gonna play that game? Okay. You got your ass. Okay.
Human reform is near.
All that remains is to await the activation of the crater.
It will not be long before this.
Yeah, that's definitely like Q's family. Thank goodness you made it.
Finally over. About time.
Yeah, time to go.
What? You're going alone?
Alright, yeah. Sorry, I need to skip that. I saw that already. Shut up and fight! Should make a fight game called Shut Up and Fight! Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Let's see, we do that again. Okay. I'm trying some new stuff, y'all. Oh, okay. Fired up. I'm gonna try to end the round through the dragon install into the destroyers. See how that looks. Go to sleep. Alright, so let me try this. Oops, wrong move. Keep thinking it's like the other one. It's this. Hey, Ronin Wire! Got him. Oh, you bit! You know what? That over. Get over there. Wild on this chick. I kind of wonder if it's like on some Street Fighter 4 tip or whatever. Like if you destroy her or something, or you know, get like a special ending. No. Yikes. Whoops, okay. Oh no! Ah, crap. Get up. Damn. I couldn't get the hell up. That bitch. I guess I got too happy. Alright, time to focus. Ugh. Oh, hell no. Oh, God. This is some bullshit. That was evil. That was evil. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Therefore, you should go away. Damn, she's still talking? Shut the hell up, hold on. Shit. Alright, so let me try to... Since I already lost already, and I kinda like, damn. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You forget it's not sharp reloading them. There we go. Damn, all that extra trophy crap over there. No, I still didn't do nothing.
What are you really after?
What do you mean?
Cut the crap. There's more to this.
You noticed.
You declare war on the world and sit on your ass in the middle of nowhere? It's no fishy to me, but we had to come out here and see. You're after something inside Babylon, aren't you?
Very clever. The outcome of this battle wasn't important. We won the moment you set foot on our soil. You wanted to know what I was after? I suppose I can tell you now. It's always been the same thing. I'm going to ruin all this world's redundancies. Every one of you will die!
What?
Heads up for those that are actually got a PS3 and a Vita, because on this Thanksgiving they got Arcana Heart Love Max for PS3 and Vita. It's gonna be $14 and Chaos Code is gonna be $6 for that day only, until December 1st. So that's just some news for you. Mm-hmm. Well, that's pretty much it, y'all. That pretty much done enough. Guilty Gear streaming right now.
Well then, shall we begin? It's time to take over the world.
The pinky and the brain. Same thing you do every night, Pinky. Time to take over the world.
Guilty.
Alright, yeah, man. That's it for me, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. I'm logging off. Alright, I'm gonna get up out of here.